In this video, I show you how to change from dark to light mode in Shotcut. Hi everybody, my name is Joe. Welcome to Ubitronics. On this channel, I help you learn open source software. Today, we're looking at Shotcut and how to change the theme from dark mode to light mode, or it may be from light mode to dark mode, depending on your current settings. So the very first thing you need to do is go over to the Settings tab, head down to Theme, and then select from dark or light. You've also got the system theme, and we'll try them now. So the dark theme is what you're looking at now. This is how quite a lot of people have it. If you wanted to look at the light theme, then it's basically the same, but just inversed. And then the system theme adds some kind of funky buttons down here and things like that, a few different icons. I personally prefer the dark theme, so I'll keep mine like that. And what you might notice is when it goes from light to dark, and when you're changing the themes around, the icons don't update, as you can see kind of down here. If you hover over them, they do update, but you have to just hover over them and then they'll change. Alternatively, if you close down Shotcut, reopen it, it will have saved the theme that you're currently on, so then everything will be as it should be. It will all have updated. If this video has helped you, then please like, subscribe, and leave a comment down below. Thanks very much, and I'll see you in the next video.